New tonight, video of an unprovoked attack in the Bronx. The suspect can be seen walking toward the victim on East Burnside Avenue in the Mount Hope section this past Monday. He punches him in the face, knocking him to the ground. Police say the 61-year-old victim lost consciousness and suffered a cut on his lip and swelling to his head. They're still looking for the suspect.